Hello, welcome to another Listen With Me video. Next music that I will be listening to is Spiderland by Slint. This is my first time listening to this album, and I can't wait to hear what's in store. So let's dive right in.
Stepped out onto the gangway. I was looking for the pirate ship. I saw this small old light tent. It was blue and it had white lights hanging all around it. I decided to check out the tent. It seemed like I could hear music coming from inside. As I walked toward it, I passed a crowd of people. Back the drape thing on the tent. There was a crystal ball on the table. Behind it, a girl wearing a hat. She smiled and asked me if I wanted my fortune read. I said okay. Sat down. Then I thought about it for a minute. Asked her if she'd rather go on the roller coaster instead.
Steps down from the platform. She clutches her stomach and begins to eat. The ticket taker smiles. The last car is ready. Who told you you could leave? We'll be right back.
outside. Drove and howled.
apologize. Something got in my eye. I don't know what it was. I don't know if it was dust or something from my beanie. Oh, but it felt like someone stabbed my eye. So I had to run to the bathroom real quick. I just rinsed my eye out for I don't know how long with cold water. It's still throbbing. I'm wearing contacts, right? So I thought my contact lenses broke or something. Oh god, that hurt so. That was an excruciating pain. Oh. I was about, I believe around here, 6-ish mark. But I'll start from the beginning again.
Remember me as you fall to sleep. Fill your pockets with the dust of the memories. Rises from the shoes on my feet. I won't be back here. It's dark outside. Don't be afraid. Every time I ever cried for fear, it's just a mistake that I made. Wash yourself in your tears and build your church on the strength of your faith. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
face of the ship. Only the dawn was left behind by the storm. He felt the creaking of the stairs beneath him that rose from the sea.
Thank you, Slint, for the wonderful music, and thank you guys so much for listening to this album with me. If you guys have any comments about this album, please let me know in the comment section below. I'd love to hear it. But that's it for now. Thank you very much for tuning in, and I will see you in the next Listen With Me video. Bye-bye.